Hello, this is Video Free America 1 presents. This is Video Free America 1, this is part 2 of Muslim Islam. Okay, it says, for the West, she says radical Islamists are working to impose Sharia law on the world. If that happens, Western civilization will be destroyed. Westerners generally assume all religions encourage a respect for the dignity of each individual. Islamic law, Sharia, teaches that non-Muslims should be subjugated or killed in this world. Just like I read in the Quran. I'm telling you guys, the Quran told me, it's in the Quran. Read it. Download it. Find one. Read it. Peace and prosperity for one's children is not as important as assuring that Islamic law rules everywhere in the Middle East and eventually in the world. While Westerners tend to think that all religions encourage some form of the golden rule, Sharia teaches that two systems of ethics, one for Muslims and another for non-Muslims. Building on tribal practices of the 7th century, Sharia encourages the side of humanity that wants to take from and subjugate others. While Westerners tend to think that in terms of religious people developing a personal understanding and of a relationship with God, Sharia advocates executing people who ask difficult questions that could be interpreted as criticism. It's hard to imagine that in this day and age, Islamic scholars agree that those who criticize Islam or choose to stop being Muslim should be executed. Sadly, while talk of an Islamic reformation is common and even assumed by many in the West, such murmurings in the Middle East are silenced through intimidation. While Westerners are accustomed to an increase in religious tolerance over time, Darwish explains how petrodollars being used to grow an extremely intolerant form of political Islam in her native Egypt and elsewhere. Okay, now this is in red, which we were told to read. In 20 years, there will be enough Muslim voters in the U.S. and Britain to elect a president by themselves. I wonder how Obama got elected. Rest assured that they will do so. You can look at how they have taken over several towns in the USA. Dearborn, Michigan is one of them. And there are others. Britain has several cities now totally controlled by Muslims. Okay, I'm about to come back to this again.
Hello, this is Video Free America 1, and I'm saying thanks for watching and God bless.